Using the canned cycle output option in CAMWorks will output the G76 cycle for threading when NC code is generated. However, in previous releases of CAMWorks, this only works when the reverse option is unchecked. Now, in CAMWorks 2023, the G76 canned cycle will output when the reverse option is checked.